Hey guys, it's Christie. I'm going to be doing another challenge video again today. Last week's one was the no brushes makeup challenge. So today I'm going to be doing the no mirror makeup challenge because filming the other one was actually really fun. So I want to see what other challenges we can do, see if this is going to be fun as well. Quite nervous because I've never done my makeup with no mirror before, let alone brushes. So let's have a look, shall we? Right, okay guys, so I've put the camera screen down. I don't even know if I'm filming, hold on 1 second. Okay, so I'm filming, it's definitely recording. It's so weird not to be able to see my viewfinder because I don't know if I'm filming or not. So, excuse like the autofocus and all that jazz. So let's get right into it. So I'm going to do the MAC face and body foundation first. Pop a bit on my hand. I'm going to use the Makeup Revolution foundation brush. It's dirty, I know, I'm sorry, but who has time to wash their brushes on a regular basis? God, this is so weird. Literally got no mirrors around me at all. Viewfinder's down, and literally doing my makeup blind. I'm going to get concealer, which is my tea tree concealer and my 195 brush. I really like this concealer, but it's my birthday. It's like really cooling on the eyes, but it sort of brightens them up as well. I probably make like the most ugliest facial expressions right now. With my 182 MAC Kabuki brush. So now I'm going to try and bronze my face. This has got another mirror in it, which is the most annoying thing. Everything's got mirrors in it. Cover it up. Get the foundation, bronzer, and then bronze. Cheeks here. Alright, I don't know. Thank you. further ado, I'll just go on with the highlighter. So I've got my MAC tool. Let's have a look. Darker with a matte 2-to-1 brush. do a bit of whiskey. Sort of dark back a little bit. But I generally, it's quite surprised on it. I was saying that, I've already jinxed it. This is going to look terrible. So, so terrible. Like, once you found the grease, it's not so bad. I didn't even realise it, so hopefully this isn't too unattractive. Unattractive? No, unattractive's not the right word. I don't know what word
Whoever said I could do this, I had to do this.
But this, I think you need like a couple of plates with a picture of something. That is the finished look. Right, I just need to go get a mirror to see what I look like. What is this? Look at all of that. That is ridiculous.
Don't like a highlight on cheek. Look at that highlight. Yes.
But yeah, no. Again, if I do this, I'll be absolutely perfect. But yeah, no, it's always the eyes and the eyebrows are always like the worst bit of it. So anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for staying till the end. We'll see you again next week. Bye.